guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution, an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office.
Every day, the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down.
Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like it disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have found it when I got it.
Another day, another dollar.
All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The piano delicately calls. The drum thunders in triumph. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. there's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
From the darkness,
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?